Now, the founder of Bryan White Foundation, Branch Rumira, has called upon youth in Arua to form groups to access funds to develop themselves. Bryan White was responding to the youth who were holding placards asking him for money. Here is more.
The Bryan White Foundation has kicked off work in Arua today, with the founder Bryan White cautioning youth against begging and smoking weed, urging them to become responsible citizens. He further asked the youth to form groups to access his funds.
Just walking every day, we shall be in groups. You come with what you know. When it is very prepared, it's not good for someone every day to beg. A man cannot beg. Every day man cannot beg.
The youth opened up to Bryan White, citing poverty and idleness as their major challenge. In response, Bryan White assured them support if they start up income generating activities.
The youths around here, there are people who are talking bad about us, like the one who are following you every day. Like here, you see all these guys here. It's not everyone who has come to you. These are the only guys with me. They are trying to show their big love for you. I don't know how you help these guys out. Some of them, they are requesting for T-shirts, they can't get anything. Some of them, they cannot.
It is not right, people, to come and tell you, you riot for this. Even if you riot, will it help?
No.
It is us to start. Because they are telling us we riot, but they don't talk about anything which is bad for us. They not educate us.
Bryan left Arua for Kampala aboard a plane, but decided to go through Arua town, where many had gathered to see him by road. He later abandoned his car and walked with his fans. Joseph Setimba filed this report for Urban TV.
And that's all we had for you tonight. Thank you so much for being a part of PM Live. My name is Dennis Wonyala. BBC Focus is up next.